2019 Chevrolet Equinox. They've installed our add-on remote start kit. Using our factory key fob, we'll activate remote start by locking our doors 3 times. 1, 2, 3. The vehicle will take roughly 5 seconds to start. Use our unlock button to get in the vehicle. Once you sit inside and buckle your seatbelt, you can drive away. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching.